வெல்கம் டு ஸ்போக்கன் டியூட்டோரியல். நவ் டாக்டர் ஏ சரவணாம்பியா தேவி, அசிஸ்டன்ட் ப்ரொஃபஸர், டிபார்ட்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் காமர்ஸ். நவ் ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு ஸ்பீக் அபவுட் இன்புட் டிவைசஸ். இன்புட் டிவைசஸ் ஆர் யூஸ் டு என்டர் டேட்டா இன் டு த கம்ப்யூட்டர். கீபோர்ட் அண்ட் மவுஸ் ஆர் த டூ மெயின் இன்புட் டிவைசஸ். சம் ஆஃப் தி இன்புட் டிவைசஸ் ஆர் கீபோர்ட். கீபோர்ட் இஸ் யூஸ் டு என்டர் த டேட்டா இன் டு த கம்ப்யூட்டர் பை டைப்பிங் த லெட்டர்ஸ், நம்பர்ஸ் அண்ட் அதர் ஸ்பெஷல் கேரக்டர்ஸ் சச் ஆஸ் ப்ளஸ், மைனஸ், ஈக்குவல் டு, கொஸ்டின் மார்க், லெஸ் தேன், கிரேட்டர் தேன், ப்ரெசன்ட் இட். கீபோர்ட்ஸ், தேர் இஸ் நோ ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் கம்ப்யூட்டர் கீபோர்ட். தேர் ஆர் ஆக்சுவலி த்ரீ டிஃப்ரெண்ட் பிசி கீபோர்ட்ஸ். த ஒரிஜினல் பிசி கீபோர்ட் வித் 84 கீஸ், த ஏடி கீபோர்ட் ஆல்சோ வித் 84 கீஸ் அண்ட் த என்ஹான்ஸ்டு கீபோர்ட் வித் 101 கீஸ். The keys of a keyboard are grouped on the basis of their function. First one, alphanumeric keys, that is letters and numbers. Punctuation keys, that is comma, period, semicolon, etc. And third one is special keys. It includes function keys, control keys, arrow keys, caps lock keys, and so on. Next input device is mouse. Mouse is another important input device. It is a pointing device which shows an arrow like image on the screen called mouse pointer. A mouse has two buttons and a scroll wheel in the center. As you move the mouse, the pointer on the display screen moves in the same direction. There are three types of mice. First one is mechanical. Mechanical has a rubber or metal ball on its underside that can roll in all directions. Second one, optomechanical. Same as a mechanical mouse but uses optical sensor to detect motion of the ball. Third one is optical. Uses a laser to detect the mouse movements. Next one is trackball. A trackball is a cursor control device. It is an upside down mouse that has a ball on top. The ball is rotated by hand to move the cursor to the desired place on the screen. The trackball is used in place of a mouse where the work area is limited. In laptops, trackball is usually built in the keyboard. Next input device is joystick. Joystick is a pointing device that consists of a stick that moves at any angle on its base to change the direction on the device it is controlling. It is used to play computer games, to control the direction of cranes, trucks, wheelchairs, and aircraft. It can be moved to different angles to change its direction. It is attached to play stations which have inbuilt games. A joystick provides better control when you play games on the computer. Next input device is digitizing tablet. This is an important device that enables you to enter drawings and sketches into a computer. A digitizing tablet consists of an electronic tablet and a cursor pen. Next input device is scanners. A scanner contains a camera which transmits the image of the paper placed in it on to the computer. The process is called scanning. You can scan photos, drawings, pictures and text. These can be viewed on the computer monitor. You can also print these scanned files. Next input device is digital camera. Images can be input into a computer using a digital camera. These images can then be manipulated in many ways using the various imaging tools available. Next one, magnetic ink character recognition, that is MICR. MICR allows the computer to recognize characters printed using magnetic ink. MICR is a direct entry method used in banks. This technology is used to automatically read those frustrating looking numbers on the bottom of the check. Next one, optical character recognition, OCR. All OCR systems include an optical scanner for reading text and sophisticated software for analyzing images. Advanced OCR systems can read text in a large variety of fonts, but they still have difficulty with handwritten text. Next one, optical mark recognition, OMR. OMR, also called mark sensing, is a technology where an OMR device senses the presence or absence of a mark, such as a pencil mark. OMR is used to test such as aptitude test. Next one is barcode reader. Barcode readers are photoelectric scanners that read the barcodes or vertical zebra stripped marks printed on product container. A barcode contains all the details of your product, such as its weight, price, date of packaging, etc. Next one is speech input devices. Speech or voice input devices convert a person's speech into digital form. These input devices, when combined with appropriate software, form voice recognition systems. These systems enable users to operate microcomputers using voice commands. Next one, touchscreen. Touchscreen is a type of display screen that has a touch-sensitive transparent panel covering the screen. Next one, touchpad. A small touch-sensitive pad used as a pointing device on some portable computers. By moving a finger or other object along the pad, you can move the pointer on the display screen. Next, last input device is light pen. Light pen is an input device that utilizes a light-sensitive detector to select objects on a display screen. Next one is output devices. Output devices are used to show the result of the work done by a computer program or instructions after processing. Output devices include monitor, printer, speaker, plotters, etc. The first output device is monitor. It is also known as visual display unit. It is one of the most common output devices. It looks like a television screen that can display both text and printers. It can be classified into two categories. One is on the basis of color, another one is on the basis of signals. Next, printer. Printer is an output device that prints text and graphs on paper on the same shape and format as displayed on the monitor. The paper printed by the printer is called a printout or a hard copy. It can be classified into four categories. First one is daisy wheel printer, dot matrix printer, inkjet printer and laser printer. Next output device is speaker. Speaker is an output device. Speakers are used to listen songs, recorded voice or music. The next output device is plotter. Plotter is used to print big drawings such as posters, banners, maps of high quality graphics in a variety of colors. It is similar to a printer, but it can produce bigger size printouts and has continuous paper. There are two types of plotter. One is drum plotter, another one is flatbed plotter. Thank you.